I will await your return.
Not what? Who?
It's no good to be hungry in the wilds.
Big pyramid. Fight the Thunderjaw.
A barbarian!
Run, stranger! There's a
the
killer machine,
will
about
kill you!
There you are. I guess we're doing this. not giving up.
That machine!
Your CEO sent me.
Come on over, you. A word.
I need to speak to Alva.
By all means, then. Open the gates!
Alva, I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, you got rid of that machine. But what are you doing here?
There's something inside Thebes that I need. I went to Landfall. I met your CEO. We came to an agreement, kind of.
And you're going to help us get in?
I guess so. The whole thing was a little tense. There's something off about that guy. And I don't understand what he wants from Thebes. I thought we found the data that your people needed back on the mainland.
That data will take us years to sift through. The CEO wants faster results. Aloy, you have to be careful. He's...
There they are! The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below. Shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out. Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
Well, you're right about that. It's designed to open for only one man. Ted Farrow.
But the legacy tells us that he worked closely with Sobeck. He trusted her. Surely she could open the door, and so surely can you.
Not gonna happen. At least not from this side.
You said she was a living ancestor with Sobeck's eternal essence.
If I may... Farrow, great as he was, did not build his palace alone. We know this from scraps of data we found, the ones that pointed to this location. And we found evidence of passages below. Maybe they were built to aid construction. Or for servants. We can't reach them. The way is flooded and they're too far underwater, but...
Yeah, I can reach them. There might be another way in down there.
You see? With Sobeck, there is always a way.
Then do what you must to get us inside.
That door is all that stands between me.
This water's warm. It's almost like hot. Look at that thing. It's huge. It goes all the way down to the bottom. There's a rupture up there. Maybe a way in. Yeah, this could get me inside. Looks like this tunnel leads deeper into the structure. Stop that turbine around here somewhere. Stop the turbine. Good. Okay, I'm inside, but how do I let the coin in?
Here I am again, hiding in the gym. writing to stay sane in this crazy place. I can't believe Grigori's dead.
Looks like an exercise room. Living area. It's pretty big, too.
There's nothing normal about a scientist, his daughter, a guru, and well, let's face it, a harem living through the end times in a trillionaire's underground survival bunker. But now that Grigori's gone, I'm worried things will get even weirder. He helped keep Ted stable for a couple of years, sort of. Without him, who knows? And we don't even understand what happened to him.
The girl's right. Nothing normal about Ted. Let's hope this is the way to the main door, so I can let the Quinn in.
Reeling after Grigori's untimely demise. He was a deeply spiritual man who wasn't afraid to rip back the curtain and gaze where few men dare. I've asked Dr. Somtow to, you know, check on what happened to him. I'm sure he had some kind of condition or something. The main point is that while we certainly miss him, we will go on. Everything's gonna be okay.
Yeah, something tells me it didn't turn out that way. Look at this place. Pretty fancy for a survival bunker. There. the door. Let's hope I can open it from the inside. Looks like some kind of access control. Good. An emergency exit function.
Emergency exit initiated.
The door is open. Destiny is upon us. I knew you could do it.
What's going on?
The CO is preparing to enter Thebes.
Dressed like Ted Pharaoh.
I am Pharaoh, renewed. My essence is the same as his. Across the years, across the generations, his soul is my soul. His will is my will. We are sundered in only one way. I need his final testament, his deepest secrets. And now that the door is open, those secrets are within my grasp. When I have them, I will be complete, as he was. I will have everything I need to save our homeland, and, as Pharaoh did, the world.
Okay. I think there's some confusion here about who Pharaoh really was.
No one knows better than I who he was, who he is. Me. The Renewer, greatest of the ancestors, the man who saved the world. And you. You understand Sobek. You are her, Pharaoh's harbinger, his assistant. Come, we will descend into Thebes together, as it should be. Bring her the raiment.
Raymond?
As he is Pharaoh, you are Sobek. For an occasion this momentous, shouldn't you wear proper business attire?
Whoa. No, 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 no. No, I am not wearing that. No way.
You will wear the proper attire to mark this moment.
Or what?
It is said Sobek valued life above all else. Is this true?
Fine. I'll wear your raiment.
Excellent. Shall we proceed?
Look at this place. The grandeur.
Pharaoh's domain. Simply breathtaking.
Excellent. Somewhere in here, Pharaoh left his secrets. Let's go find them.
Your Magnificence, perhaps we should leave guards behind to cover our exits?
Most of Ted's women repulse me, okay? They're like contestants on a housewife's sim preening for the hubby's attention. But Brianna, the Hollow Singer, she's different. She's always been nice to me. And I love her voice, which has been conspicuously silent since Grigori died. She doesn't speculate or gossip like the others. She knows something. I can tell. And I'm gonna find out what it is.
Looks like the emergency exit function unlocked this door, too.
Pharaoh's visage, a monument to greatness.
Truly, Marcio.
It's a monument to something, I'll give you that.
The Emperor will heap rewards upon you.
Great risks bring great bounties, Overseer.
I think this way might lead down.
Excellent. Remember every detail of his, Bohai, for posterity.
It will be its own chapter in your legacy. I wonder if Pharaoh had a foot bath in here. I've always wanted to.
There will be no further discussion of your feet, Bohai.
Why the palace Pharaoh built for himself?
No less than he deserved.
Of course, Your Highness.
Brianna told me that Grigori hacked into restricted files and found out something awful. That Ted murdered important people who worked on Zero Dawn. Did Ted punish Grigori? Kill him for discovering what he did? How could that be? Dad said there wasn't a mark on Grigori's body. His heart just gave out.
Find anything interesting?
I can't make sense of it yet. So hey, this is weird.
Yeah, I tried to warn you.
Yeah, sort of.
I'll explain everything if we survive long enough.
Those certainly look threatening.
Huh. Statues. The guardians of Pharaoh's domain.
Those aren't statues. Look out!
Get the CO out of here!
Guess it's just us then. I'm here!
We have no choice!
Thank you.
thanks.
Where's Overseer Bohai?
He has decided to return to the surface.
A wise choice. We can't afford to lose any more diviners than necessary. So, no more delays. We must proceed.
Brianna didn't wake up this morning. She's gone. Just like Grigori. And looking up at the giant, hideous statue of Ted in the Great Hall. At his eyes. And I know now that he's watching me. He's watching us all. He's always had power over us. I just never knew how much.
Did you discover some data?
A fragment. A testament to Ted's power.
This place, when its special systems were designed, I knew what I wanted. Protection, of course. An unlimited power source, that was a given. But also, control. Over every possible eventuality. After all, you never know what'll happen, especially when the human element is involved.
What did you find?
Trust me. You don't want to know.
I guess I don't.
Ever deeper we go. What is that? A reclining throne. Attached to some kind of apparatus. I wonder what it does.
An impressive setup. What is it for?
I'm sorry, CO. I don't know. My focus can't read the data here.
What about the living ancestor? Is the data lost to her?
You did this for him? You put, like, off switches in everyone's heads?
Kanya, you mustn't judge me. I had no choice. If I said no, what would he do to us? What would he do to you? You're my little girl. I was trying to keep you alive.
For what, Dad? Seriously, why? So we can be trapped in this underground nightmare? You know what we have to do. Please.
Did you find a recording, Aloy?
Yeah. I'll share it with you later.
Made a minor adjustment to the gene therapy regimen and added a new cocktail to treat the symptoms caused by the mutations. Hopefully, there will be some stabilization after the next treatment. God knows what Ted'll do to us if there isn't. The early results were so promising. No signs of aging, no cellular degeneration, but now... Oh, if only I had access to my old lab in Bangkok, or my old colleagues, or my old liquor cabinet. Stop it. Got to stay positive. For Kanya.
You saw something. I could tell. Did the data explain what Pharaoh used this device for?
I think he was undergoing treatments to live longer. A lot longer.
Really? Could he still be alive?
Don't be foolish. If he were alive, he would have kept his essence. It would not have been passed down to me. Remember, he was the renewer. Of course he would have stopped at nothing to grasp the secrets of life and death. But not for himself. Everything he did was for a new beginning, for us, for the Quen, and for his true heir, me.
You know, I'm starting to think you're right. You do have a lot in common with Ted Pharaoh.
I knew you would see, in time. Let us continue. His secrets await.
Automated geothermal energy plant right under the city of San Francisco. A marvel. Even I can run it. And let's face it, I was always more of a visionary than an engineer. Which is why I had the foresight to insist on the inclusion of a very unique feature. Just in case anyone ever tries to steal my cheese, so to speak.
Look at all this equipment. We are getting closer to the heart of this place. I can feel it.
Huh? I'm going to look for another way in.
Good idea. It's worked before.
Very well. Get to it.
Break it open! Is that a vent of some sort? Not a bad idea. Open that door!
She's gone. Did she make it to the other side?
Somtown's dead, along with his kid. Found him on the floor of his office this morning, holding hands. Must have poisoned themselves. I never would have put them to sleep. She was just a girl, for Christ's sake. I offered them life, and this is how they repaid me, by leaving me all alone. But I guess I've been alone since this whole thing began. Alone in bearing the burden. For the past. For the future.
Same old Ted. No matter who dies, he's the one feeling sorry for himself.
Less his future. Less his children. Someday they'll come, and I'll be here to greet them. Sometimes that my aging has stopped altogether. If anything, my cells are replenishing faster than normal. I just need some time for the mutations to calm down. Time. And energy. Some tests of the reactor can give me what I need. To grow strong again. To get my shit back together. So I can greet the kids. They're gonna need me. My advice. Guidance. And then I won't be alone anymore.
Pharaoh's secrets. Are they here?
Not the ones you're looking for.
Then they must be in there.
Trust me. You don't want to go in there.
Are you mad? I haven't come all this way to stop now. At last, Pharaoh's legacy is mine. Burn it to ash.
Wait, no. Pharaoh has it rigged to melt down.
Kill them too. No witnesses.
Oh, my target!
Engage your target!
I can barely breathe!
found her!
We found something that will help. Not just your homeland, but everywhere.
But where's the CO?
Oh, he's gone. I guess you could say he gave his life to help us attain the secrets of Thebes.
I see. You must think I'm eminently stupid.
What? No. No.
The CO was an entitled egotist who twisted our beliefs into a sickening, self-serving fantasy. And you expect me to believe he sacrificed himself for scraps of data? It's time for the truth, and it better be convincing. Otherwise, I'll simply order these soldiers to open fire.
Hold on. You're right. To be honest, the CO screwed everything up. He brought Thebes down around our ears and died like a gutless coward. But we really did find something down there that will help your homeland. If I can take it and use it. Now, if I have to, I will fight my way out of here, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just let me go, and then take credit when things start to improve.
Success certainly does sound better than failure. It seems then that our destinies are intertwined. Landfall is open to you. If it will help your cause, you may come and go as you please, but Alva must join you and report back on your efforts.
Fair enough.
Thebes is of no further value to us. Obviously, we're going back to the flotilla. Alva, I expect your reports to be thorough.
Oh, I thought he was going to have us killed. Oh, and instead, I get to join you.
Glad to have you. But you're going to need a little help to reach our base. Varl, I made a new friend. I need you to meet her at the Quen Ferry and escort her back.
On it. Can't wait to meet her.
Trust me, you'll love it there. Varl will give you a better focus and all the data you could ever want. Head to the ferry. I'll join you back east as soon as I can.
A diviner must follow the truth, wherever it leads. I'll see you there.
Now that I have Omega clearance, we should have what we need to capture Hephaestus. But before I head to the ferry, maybe I should stop by Landfall. With the CO gone, maybe more Quen will be willing to talk. And there's still that tall neck nearby. I gotta change out of these clothes. I can't believe the CO made me play dress up.
You ready for guard duty?
Please, could you spare a moment?
Ancestor, please. It's about my brother. I don't mean to disturb you, but I've run my requests through every channel and I've gotten nowhere.
Just take me through it.
Apologies. My name is Jomar. I'm the weapons officer for this expedition. It's my job to ensure the troops are armed and prepared for what's out there. And I've failed to do so. My younger brother, Oris, his unit was sent to scout the tower on the northern side of the island. They should have returned by now. The Overseer has denied my request for a search party, and defying him would mean dismissal. Or worse.
You think they might be alive?
Oris has been obsessed with San Francisco ever since I can remember. He jumped at the chance to join this expedition. I have to believe that fate isn't cruel enough to make this place his tomb. If you help me, I'll get you access to any weapon in my stock.
If I make my way up north, I'll look for your brother.
Thank you. If it helps, my brother carried an ancestral relic with him. I believe your focus might be able to pick it up.
What kind of relic?
A small metal piece dangling from a chain, with a hologram of San Francisco. Which is why my brother always had it with him. The diviners speculated it was some kind of beacon, inviting the ancestors to visit the city.
Speculated? So there was data on it they couldn't read?
It was deemed lost knowledge. If my brother truly is gone, could you maybe bring the relic back for me? It meant so much to Oris. I'd like to keep it safe for him.
Of course.
We'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Jess, Aloy, what's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships.
They're all gone. Destroyed by storms and reefs, and with them the one instrument we need to guide us across the ocean.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
You mentioned you left someone behind?
My wife, Meandra. She works the field in the Great Delta. When I was chosen for this mission, she begged me not to come. She was scared I wouldn't return. And like always, she was right. I left without saying goodbye, and now I won't ever see her again.
So you two are soldiers?
Navigators, actually. I'm Harriam, and this is Christia.
So you two know how to use this instrument?
The gyro compass. Only I know how to read it. The diviners trained me. Harriam was chosen to memorize the charts found in the legacy.
So you can't navigate the fleet without each other?
It is the Quen way. The greater the knowledge held by one person alone, the greater the risk it'll be used against the Empire should we be captured by our enemies.
Your tribe sure is cautious. So what is this gyro compass you're looking for?
It's a device used by the ancestors to help pinpoint a ship's location. But it only works if the readings are compared to a chart.
How'd you get your hands on something like that?
I guess it's safe to tell you, since you carry the gift of the ancestors. The diviners found them on ancient vessels back in our homeland, and modified them so we could use them on our ships. Without them, we're at the mercy of the seas.
You said what you need is on a ship somewhere.
Yes. The ship we were stationed on. The night we approached landfall, a sudden squall hit the fleet. While some ships managed to find safe harbor here, ours ran aground. The crew abandoned ship, hoping the ocean would spare us.
I thought we'd drown for sure. Thank the ancestors, we somehow got washed up on a beach southwest of here. Scouts found us and brought us to landfall. Not that it matters. The only ship with a gyro compass is grounded and surrounded by deadly currents.
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can fly.
I can't do that. But if I find a way, I'll come back.
She's an ancestor reborn. Maybe she really can help.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but I thank you for your kindness.
We're okay.
Yes.
Ragtag armor and body. Don't think I. Get to that ship. At least, not now.
Hey, you're back.
Please, come and eat. Return when you're hungry.
Strike true as the tenth.
You, warrior. We must all unite. Your blade and armor are infected out.
Going down.
The Galaga passed our defenses, but it won't happen again.
The mouth of the river. If I follow it upstream, I should find a Tekka and the source of the poison. I'm gonna leave you here. Thank you. This will be in my stash when I need it. Machine. It was taken down recently. Whoever brought down this machine was precise. Might have been a Tekka's missing squad. Sounds like fighting. Cook should know what to do with this. Is that the missing squad? It looks like a Tekka squad. I better get in there.
Over here.
Getting quieter without the rain.
Aloy. Good timing.
Hateka, these weren't ordinary machines. They were overridden by rebels.
Regala. Another poison to contend with. How did this start?
We fought our way up the river to here. And then, we found that. We advanced to investigate. We had just started the climb when these machines attacked. Seemed like they were on patrol.
A pile of dead machines, a poison river, and Regala's rebels. Can't be a coincidence.
I agree. Rest. And then head back to Thornmarsh. Little Zella is waiting for you. Aloy and I will take it from here.
Yes, Commander.
If there are rebels up there, it could be a trap.
We'll fight our way through regardless. You with me?
Let's find a way up.
On your lead, Aloy.
That's a lot of dead machines.
Normally fresh water would be gushing over the edge. Now it's just poison.
Up this way. Dyer can make use of this. It looks like we'll have to climb up the falls.
Right through the blood choke. Let's do it.
This water smells like rot.
Try living with it. Damn filth! All over my hands.
Just don't let go.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Oh, I hope this holds.
So many dead machines. How?
I'm okay.
Wait! We're exposed here.
It hasn't seen us.
Come on, go away!
Some kind of rebel camp.
So many machines. Butcher.
There's fresh water coming from those falls. That dam must be blocking it. We'll have to take out the rebels first before we can deal with it.
Two against many.
Look
all
alive,
for the
soldiers.
Lowland.
Keep an eye out for machines or lowlanders.
Thank you.
thought the Lowlanders would have come looking for this place by now. Guess the red poison's made them weak.
I'll have your tongue, scab. Easy to come.
Still there!
I'm being shot at!
Let's make it quick.
Wish another machine would show up. Give the Fire Girl something to fight.
Don't mind if I do.
I'll never get used to this stuff.
Last one. What were the rebels doing? Let's find out. Have a look around.
I thought I saw something over by the dam. I'll go check it out.
Some machine lore. Well, that explains all these machines. But why put it here? My focus might show me more. The rebels had a large operation here. There has to be something else that'll tell us what was going on.
I thought I saw some equipment over by the falls. Don't think I can follow you there.
Maybe we missed something near the device.
It's a message from one of the sons of Prometheus. It says the rebels were about to leave, but decided to guard the dam after the water started to clear.
They saw an opportunity and seized it. Come back, Aloy! Don't think I can follow you there.
Thank you.
One hit from this thing could do a lot of damage.
There's one of these at the Grove, in the arena. To put down machines. I'll wait here.
Machine scrap and broken corruptor components. Used for overrides. Were the rebels testing them here?
So all these dead machines are what? Failures?
I think maybe.
Timeless cowards. Poisoning us and putting us away. The dam.
I'll take a look. I should scan the dam. Might show me a weak point. There's an explosive sack from a machine inside the dam. One hit could blow the whole thing up. I just need to find a way to expose it. I don't think it'll connect. Able to pull part of the dam open. Expose the sack.
Come back, Aloy!
To pull part of the dam open. Expose the sack. There's the sack. It's gonna take a powerful shot to blow it up. And I can't do both at once. The ballista. Hey, Ateka. Can you get up there? Fire a bolt while I hold this thing open.
A rebel weapon to destroy a rebel dam. I'm on it. Nice flying.
Ha, ha. We did it. The Decker?
It's gone. After all this time, we're finally free of the poisoned waters. Thank you, Aloy. I must return to Thornmarsh. Meet me there when you can. You deserve a proper reward.
There's Thornmarsh. The rebels must have been spying on them. Might be a nice glide down. A rush of air. Looks like the water's cleared up around here. I should find a Tekka.
Aloy, I was just recounting your deeds at the dam.
Our deeds. We did it together.
True enough. Look around. Thornmarsh is free of the blood choke. We don't have to live in fear of the poison.
It feels like for the first time in months, we can wash our wounds with clean water.
And how are you feeling, Zella?
Ready to hunt.
Not yet, little warrior.
I promised you a reward equal to your deeds. I cannot think of anything more fitting than this.
Thank you.
Wherever your travels take you, Aloy, may you always fly on the wings of the Ten.
You should try to not be cooking while you're here.
Thank you.
ridiculous acrobat.
Caro. Man's my blade.
Will you trade with the Tanakh?
A swift entry.
May our blade strike as one.
I do need the trade, so come back.
They're walking Karo's champion. If we had more soldiers at Nora, we would have much less to fear.
Ow! You'll want to talk to me, champion. I assure you. Take your time. Yeah.
Next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the Grove to see for myself.
Well, I kind of thought
the outlet was cool.
You honor it, Enoch.
Speak out the wisdom of it.
I hear the battle at the end. Do you need a resupply?
When I'm not here.
My time at the hunting grounds.
So you should try them.
An honest trade is an honor.
Let none doubt the strength of the outletter's.